us to talk. So this is a fish that Tommy just showed me. It's called Louvar. It's really delicate, pretty rare. We just cooked a piece. We're gonna cook another piece. You wanna get your pan nice and hot, but not crazy hot, not like you would sear a steak in or something along those lines. The skin's really thin, really delicate. So I'm actually gonna cook it over kind of a medium heat. So we'll turn that down, get the fish in. Let it stick a little bit, not too much, but a little bit. You're gonna wanna lightly push down on the fish. That'll keep it flat so it doesn't curl. Get the skin nice and even and crispy. We're gonna cook it about 90% of the way, skin side down. Not in the oven, right here on the stove top. I got a little bit of butter. We're gonna add that in a little bit. So we'll dice that up so that we have kind of controlled pieces of how much we're gonna put in there. And we're gonna make a really simple white wine sauce after, so in order to do that, we're gonna very finely mince up some really nice shallots that we got from Specialty Produce. While the fish is cooking, you can do this ahead of time. I just needed something to talk about for 3 minutes. So, got your fish in. I kind of turn the pan around on the heat once in a while so that it cooks evenly. And we'll throw our first little piece of butter in. The reason you don't throw it in all at one time is if your butter starts to get a little too dark, you can throw another piece in that'll cool it down and keep it from burning. Basically, when we're basting like this, we're letting the heat from the butter cook the fish all the way around. So you're not just getting heat from the bottom, you get it from the top as well. Throw a little bit more in here so we have some liquid to work with. Always have a little container that you can dump out excess butter in. You're not going to want to make a sauce from the butter that you just cooked the fish in, because it's going to get to a point where it's going to burn, and that's not a good thing. At this point, you can throw some of the aromatics that you like in. Garlic, if you have thyme, if you're into that. Rosemary, although I really wouldn't recommend rosemary for this fish because it's so delicate and it would probably just overpower the whole thing. But this is my, well, now second time ever cooking this fish, but I can say it's probably the best piece of fish I've ever eaten in my life. Not because I cooked it, but the meat itself is pretty delicious. Turn the heat up a little bit. Add a little bit more butter. We're gonna be serving this at Beaumont's tomorrow night, Wednesday night. Not really sure what I'm gonna do with it, but I'm definitely gonna have this on the special menu for tomorrow night. Tonight we're doing our smoked rib night, which is pretty awesome. But we're gonna do this as well. Oh, look at that, Jason McLeod, future executive chef from Ironside.
Hi, how are you?
What'd you say?
I should have bought some stock in butter.
Yeah. right?
There's no oven.
Yeah, so this is the Louvar. It's really delicate flesh, and it's got this really thin skin.
It's crazy.
But, yeah, it's expensive, but it's worth it.
And it's really rare, I guess.
Yeah,
like a bycatch.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, Tommy was telling me, like, a lot of times the fishermen won't even sell it. They just eat it because they get so little of it. It's like a little Louvar party. Huh. All right, we're getting there. I don't want to rush this piece of fish because it's so delicate.
How much is it?
It's not crazy, but...
Yeah. Because it's only, you can sell it as that, right? Sell it as, you're not going to see this again for a long time.
Right.
Give David Meg a heart attack.
Fine.
Have to edit that video.
Just the that's fine part.
Alright, so now we're gonna flip it over, check the skin. It's nice and crispy. So, we're almost finished cooking. See, very little color is the way I would cook it. You want a little bit of caramelization, but if you go too much, it's gonna dry the fish out, and it's gonna compete with the delicate flavor of the Louvar. One more piece of butter, we're gonna let it sit for about another minute, and then we're gonna be good.